Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and I'm really thankful for the new subscribers, the newbies, yay! To my channel, you guys, I really thank you guys for the support, and thank you for liking my YouTube videos, and also for the comments that I've been getting. They've really been encouraging, they've been motivating me to do more vlogs, actually to shoot more vlogs, and people have been asking, when will you shoot some more? So, let's go straight to what our topic of today will be. Lego. Today I'll be talking about the 7 things I would have told myself, actually advised my 16-year-old self. And I think that's like way back, like 18, sorry, what, 18? No, I feel like that's way back, like 8 years ago. I was 16 and now I'm 24, and yeah, actually I feel like I'm in like my epitome of my life. Got to discover it. And it has been like a whole journey of discovering who I was. Because you guys, at 16, you guys don't know who you are. Okay, for some who are lucky to know and discover who they are and what they want to be in the future, then that's really good too. But for me, I feel like I was kind of like sleeping and hadn't yet woken up. I wasn't yet woke. Yeah, but yeah, so these are the things I would have told myself 8 years ago. Okay, to be you, it's amazing. It's perfect. As in, you are perfect. You don't have to try so much to be so. It's okay if you don't even attend those parties, you don't really need to attend those parties, because back then, yeah, those were like the in things. But you're just 16, and where were you going at the time? It's like, mommy's baby, be who you are. I really, really thankful that you are that kind of person, that you remained a real friend to a friend. And yeah, that's amazing. Grab a book, read, just read as much as you can, read, journal. Yes, you discover as a born through research, so maybe you'll be somewhere. So yeah, just read. And it's okay if you don't go out clubbing. Yeah, it's okay. No one wants to be out there at night and it's really cold. Drink as much water as you can, because water is life. I know 78% of our bodies are made out of water. Wait, is this 70 or 78? Okay, that percentage there. Just know our bodies are made out of water, so drink. Okay, to want some things, be more adventurous, go skydiving. Adventure is amazing. It's like a life-changing thing, just being out there in the outdoor. It's amazing. So love nature. Things, because that's when in the future, be who you are. And most things are much. Like, you just have to pray and move this mountain. It's a life-changing thing. Years ago, actually. So I hope you guys enjoyed this thing. So you know what to do. Subscribe,